Hello, this is Katie Lim with Bubbly Baby Boutique. I'm very excited today to bring you the first ever video tutorial where I'm going to teach you how to vein your reborn. Now, I know you've been following me on my blog, and I've explained to you how to obtain your reborn. This is the Kaylee reborn. She has opened eyes. I already took the eyes out. We're going to start with step one, the vein blue. You're going to take your vein blue, and just a little bit of it. You don't use much. You're going to put it in your well. And then you're going to use your odorless paint thinner. Then you're going to want this very thin. Mix it up. Now you gotta take a very fine brush. There we go, stay. A thin brush like this. You can just get it wet. You're gonna start at the crown, and you're gonna go up. It looks a bit dark now, but don't panic, because you're gonna dab it. This is a cosmetic wedge. Wherever you put the blue, it will stain it. You're going to want to do a few by the ears. Around the eyes. When I did my first reborn, Jacob, I spent a lot of time on Google looking at newborn pictures and such so I could get a feel for exactly what a newborn's limbs and head would look like when they were first born. Granted, the veining's never the same on any two reborns. It's never the same on any two newborns. A few under the chin. Nothing too drastic. More on the head. And there's Kaylee's head. It's all veined. Do one more there. And that's it. Now move on to the arms and the hands. Some of the veins are larger than others, and some are thinner. And don't panic if you think your baby looks too blue. Just nice and sporadic. Got little handsome details too. Like that. That's one of the hands. That's too dark. Try and keep my workspace clean. Alright. And there's your second arm. And now you're onto the legs. Now when I work on the legs, I like to do veining mostly around the ankles and the feet. Like that. Once you've done the ankle and the feet, you're going to want to work up to the kneecap. Do a few intersecting like that. And there you go, that's one leg. Let's do the other. Gonna start at the ankle again. Just a few lines like that. Almost like a sun. You go across the foot. Do a little branch out. Continue some of the veins across the feet. Oops. Other side. Do a few more like that. Great. There you have it.